You are about to witness the very exciting story of a city and its people. That city is Detroit.
Dad, will there always be a LeMaire in Detroit?
Of course. Detroit's the greatest city in the world.
It's the Paris of the West, right?
Or is Paris the Detroit of the East?
Back in 1701, Cadillac planted the colors of France on Detroit's shore.
We're in the landing party of Gascon Cadillacs. Ha, 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 in the name of France.
And thus began a rich and inspiring history.
I'm Augustus Woodward, and I'm here to help.
We're invading Canada.
Get your voice down!
They're closing down the streetcar line we take to work.
We're the Motor City. We're gonna have the best bus system in the world.
Hamtramck was a pussin?
Yeah, I thought it was a pickle.
It will be an adventure that will open new sights in familiar surroundings.
You can live in Livonia and still call yourself a Detroiter. It's just no one wants to.
Thank you. promotion, George Washington gave him praise. The first to raise the American flag for the straits in the early days. That's what I like about him trimming. John Francis hand trimming. He did his patriotic duty and he did not pay. By installing the military, he became a useful and pleasant member of the society.
So now that downtown is all pretty again, do you think that the city and the suburbs will ever get back together?
Ooh, I don't know.